As we all know, Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War just released a couple days ago, so of course, people want to know how to level up. Well, unlike any other Call of Duty game, Black Ops Cold War actually shares the same level progression between game modes, meaning when you level up in multiplayer, you'll also level up in zombies and vice versa. A lot of people are claiming that you level up much faster in multiplayer, but I disagree, I leveled up much faster in zombies. Maybe I'm just bad in multiplayer, or the people claiming that are just bad at zombies, but regardless, I'm going to be telling you guys how to level up fast in the zombies mode, since leveling up is kind of self explanatory in multiplayer. The first and most important thing to note in this new zombies game mode is that the XP system works a lot differently from the other two zombies games that had XP. In this game, every individual zombie kill doesn't give you XP like it used to in Black Ops 3 and Black Ops 4. I actually could not find any information online about the XP system, so I had to do a lot of this research myself. It seems like even if you just start and end the game immediately, you get 80 XP, even without killing a single zombie, which is nice, I guess. But I tried the same thing, but only killing one zombie, and it was only 80 XP. I even made sure it was a knife kill, since those usually give you more XP, but it doesn't really seem like zombie kills give you any XP at all. But what I discovered through my own scientific research is that Treyarch has actually added a lot of new ways to get XP from zombies. Number one, which should be pretty obvious, is going through rounds. I played a game where I got to round 2 and quit, and I ended up with almost 200 XP somehow. And I would assume you get more XP as the rounds go up, but I shouldn't have to tell you to get to high rounds in zombies. But the most important discovery of my scientific research not only solves why people think that you don't get as much XP in zombies, but also why I personally leveled up so much. And this scientific discovery is the medals that you get. Each of these medals give you XP at different amounts. It doesn't show you how much in the menu or in the game, but we could probably figure out how much they're worth, or at the very least how important they are. I personally don't have every single possible medal in the game because, the game just came out, but I do have a lot, so we can look at those and use those to find which ones are the best to get XP. One quick thing I do want to mention though is that you do get a medal for killing one of the big boss things, which means pretty much anytime you kill one of those, you get XP. So if you end up getting a ray gun or a wonder weapon, definitely try to be the person killing those in your lobby. The most common medal that I got, and I think one of the most important ones, is Slaughter, which is for killing 5 enemies within a short time frame. Since the medals give you XP, this clearly encourages killing a lot of zombies at once, like killing a train or something, because there are also a lot more medals just like this, like Carnage for 10 quick kills, Massacre for 15, Bloodbath for 10, and at least also Extermination for 25. There might be even more, but personally I haven't gotten any of them yet, so I mean there's no way to know. And again, since all of these medals give you XP, with the XP per medal probably increasing as your kills go up, that's definitely the way to go if you want to get XP, so stuff like ray guns and wonder weapons are perfect for this. There's also Deadeye, which is kinda similar, and is for killing 5 enemies with critical kills, meaning headshots or melee kills, with the same weapon in quick succession. The easiest way to get this one is just going for headshots whenever you're killing a train, and you'll probably end up getting it a lot. Also, just having the wonder weapon gives you the ability to get this medal, which is just for getting 5 kills fast with the wonder weapon, and like, it's kind of hard not to do that, so basically just using the wonder weapon gives you XP, which is pretty cool. Getting collateral kills gives you the excessive force medal, but you have to kill at least 3 zombies. With the ray gun splash damage, this one is really easy, and you pretty much get it every time you shoot the ray gun, so I mean, that's just another wonder weapon that straight up gives you XP. Jackrabbit is another important medal that should be pretty easy to get and level you up faster, which is for killing 20 zombies without getting hit. This is just a medal that's good to be aware of, since if you're going for it, you'll probably get it way more often than if you were unaware of it and not thinking about it. I'm not going to go over every single medal though, especially since I don't even have every single medal, but what I do want to point out is despite the game not telling us how much XP each of these medals do, you can notice the little details on the ribbon of the medals, which I think determines the amount of XP they do, at least to an extent. Obviously, the medals with rips in them lead me to believe they're more insignificant medals, whereas this one I got that isn't ripped probably gave me much more XP. And this one was for killing 2 of the zombie enemies pretty quickly, so it would make sense that it would give you more XP, though I do wish the game just told us how much each of these gave us. But regardless, I'm sure there's other medals that I haven't even gotten that give you even more XP than this, so just paying attention to the medals is a good thing to do if you want to level up fast. But paying attention to the medals is pretty much the best way to get XP from zombies, because those are the primary method of getting XP. So far, we've decided that training with wonder weapons and getting a lot of kills really quickly and collaterals is pretty much the best way to get XP so far. But there are some more things to keep in mind. There are a ton of zombie challenges in the barracks that consist of really easy challenges like getting kills with a pack-a-punched weapons or explosive kills or something, and they all reward you with decent amounts of XP. But there are actually a couple of different ways to go about utilizing this. Number one is obviously just hunting them down and trying to complete every single challenge you can so you get a ton of XP all at once, which is definitely a good plan and what I personally do. But another good idea that I know some other people do is to get all the challenges to a point where they can easily be completed, but then wait until there's double XP to complete the challenges to actually get way more XP. I know PS4 and PS5 has some weird extra double XP stuff, and I don't know a lot about it, but if you're on PS5, it might be a good idea to wait for the double XP. But in conclusion, the best way to get XP and level up is by trying to get medals in the zombies mode instead of trying to rack up kills like you normally would. And while the strategies I've given you in the video are good ideas that I've personally used to level up quickly, there are of course a ton of other really good strategies you could use to level up as well. For example, you can use a bunch of grenades and explosives to get those medals, which also give you a ton of XP, along with completing challenges, so it's up to you at the end of the day. Also, I'm pretty sure completing the exfil at the end of every match would give you a ton more extra XP than you would get normally for not completing it and just dying out. Anyway, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If it helps you level up, please subscribe, because